Welcome back to my channel. It's so nice to see you again. Today, I would like to show you an amazing place in Yongji. Especially, it's my partner today, and we have arrived at Chiang Mai Cultural Park. Let's go! Now is the season for crepe myrtle. No wonder the flowers are blooming and so beautiful.
Wow, there are so many trees and plants. The view was wonderful. Have heard the trees are about 250 years old. That is incredible. I can understand why it's the name Pandakuen in Taiwan for Chiang Mai Cultural Park.
Here we are at Chiang Mai Hall. Catherine, do you see the word here? What is the meaning and pronunciation of this word?
This word was made up Kong, Meng, Ha, and Zi. This combination results in the word pronounced Xiang, which means to learn the teachings of Confucius and Mencius.
In order to understand Chiang Mai Cultural Park more, let's go and ask the staff.
Can you tell us what the future vision of Chiang Mai Cultural Park is?
未来的期许也是希望陈美文化园能够发展成为地方具指标性的文化旅游基地，让世界更多的人能够认识台湾这块土地。Thank you.
好，谢谢。I think Chiang Mai Cultural Park is a good choice to come with family and friends. Subscribe us if you like this video. Please give us a thumb and press the bell. We will see you next time. I'm Catherine. Goodbye.